your track 80.
Okay, something up there, so.
Take track 81315. Your bird.
The battlefield of the future is now being shaped.
Got to be able to land on the wire, so they take a one wire.
Leading the way is a revolutionary new warship currently under design.
Vaughn, can you check the access to the other side of that pump?
With incredible capabilities and top-secret enhancements, the Navy's next-generation aircraft carrier is meant to replace a fleet of ships designed more than 40 years ago.
Tremendous change in design.
CVN-21 project is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Now, for the first time ever, an inside look at the CVN-21 program, the Navy's future X-carriers. For the design team, technology is an ally, but time is their enemy. Early in the program, design was projected to take 7 years. But for CVN-78 to join the fleet on schedule, the design team has only 3 years to nail down the basic ship design and start construction. An entirely new design process would be needed, one where the time required to design, approve, and implement new technologies would be dramatically reduced.
Vaughn, we're really interested in the access to the electrical cabinet on the bulkhead behind.
The answer? An entire aircraft carrier, down to the last nut and bolt, would be conceived, modeled, and tested in a virtual environment. If the CVN-21 team is successful, the ship they are designing, the methods they are pioneering, and the results they're achieving will literally change the future. A changing enemy and shifting priorities required fresh thinking and new design techniques. The cave, or computer-aided virtual environment, would help provide both increased speed and reduced costs.
Can you look up and check one of the hangars above your head?
Okay.
Suzanne Beckstoffer is in charge of its operation.
We want to find the mistakes now, fix them, make them better, so that when we actually cut the first piece of steel, we have a good design from the start.
CVN-21 is the Navy's first aircraft carrier to be completely designed using a three-dimensional product model.
Welcome to the CVN-21 virtual mock-up. You see me immersed in computer-generated data. Physically, I'm standing in a cave at Penn State's Applied Research Lab. I'm wearing a suit similar to that used in movies and video games, which is tracking my every move. We can take that avatar and place it within the CVN-21's CAD data. So I can physically walk around the pump, make sure I can reach around everything, make sure I can squeeze through this tight spot back here. Notice there's a pipe right in front of my head. Gotta watch that. So when I have some fun, I can walk through the equipment, but that wouldn't be too good for shipbuilding.
Think how we used to do it back in the 50s. A pipe designer would design his piping system on a drawing board. A ventilation designer would design his ventilation on a ventilation board. Those drawings would come down to the construction people. No integration, so there were a lot of fouls between pipe, ventilation, and wire weight.
Sam Vreeland worked on warships long before anyone had ever heard of a PC.
In the model, we put all the outfitting requirements in, electrical, pipe, ventilation, and then we make sure that nothing fouls, and that's the power of the tools we're using today, which when returned will make it a much simpler ship to produce as well as much more cost effective.